got it.
Well, now... Wait, no, because I... There we go. Okay, yeah, I remember where I am and what I'm doing now. Just make sure I had all of my goodies. Oh, I wonder if I can just go all the way around here instead of going through here. Let's find out. There's a big ass bar on the door. Okay. Never mind, I can't go through there. So I'm gonna have to go outside. This way. It's worth a shot. So there's that. Guess we're going this way. I really don't. I really don't want to go back in the tunnels if I can avoid it. This guy. Let's just see where this takes us. In front of me, was that my father? Yeah, walked right into that one. Now. All right. It's gross and dirty in here. Where's this going? I really don't think I like this place. Hall of the Conscious Mind Notes. For the mask of the person becoming an Utsua. Having budded must be harvested and used. That face must be enshrined overnight in the Hall of the Conscious Mind to be purified. By the moon, that mind to be purified by the moon, that face is then used within a handcrafted mask. After it has been peeled and tanned, the moonlight eradicates the impurities. Female mask is enshrined in the altar, which is carved with cloud and moon patterns. The surface of the white mask is cracked like broken clay. I bet I have to fight something once I try to leave this room. Is gonna grab me. Okay. 30? That ain't bad. That ain't bad.
私が住んでいた家。
Yes, I would like to save. Yeah, I know where that is. 2 years after the festival, I followed HAIBARA and returned to this island. I saw that woman, and then after that, I can't remember. The artist in this room. Magaki's note. The vision has bestowed work after work upon me. From my point of view, the vision only increases the beauty of the end product. This work depicts innocent, foolish girls asking for help without even knowing a crime has been committed. 5 young girls who seek the light. Mixed relief and despair, held back by the weight of the act committed by that beautiful girl. It is appropriate to call this work an embodiment of my vision. And now, my vision spreads wide and infinite, and there is nothing. This vision shows me relief in the form of a remedy for blooming. We shall be delivered by extinction. This island will bloom in confusion and be exquisitely eradicated. Everything impure shall bloom. Stop and look upon the bloomed woman, the beautiful destruction pouring from that face. Faceless, bloomed destruction, I was born, I was born, I was born, I was born. Okay. All right, I guess we'll follow him. Is this HAIBARA's? How long will my sister continue to sleep? I've done everything I can to cure my sister. My hands are tainted with the illegal experiments. The ceremony of passage caused the forbidden day without suffering. However, after the ceremony failed, my sister was left both dead and alive in a way. Why was the ceremony of passage not enough? What did I come here for? Maybe it would be easier if I could just forget it all. This picture is hope. My sister will awaken. The other picture is ominous and frightening, but I feel calm when I stand in front of this painting. My sister will wake up. One day, for sure. Ebony stage key. A flat key was sandwiched inside the notebook. Rogetsu Hall basement is written on it. Ooh. Oh. there. The key to this building's basement, where the woman in the painting came from. The basement. What's down there? I'm not entirely sure I want to know what's down there. No, I'm not touching that. Okay, that was not there before, and I definitely don't like that. Fuck it. These five girls. It's similar to the scene I saw in the basement of HAIBARA Hospital. All right. Nope. Why? Oh, God. Oh, I'm on the wrong setting. Fuck. The ghost left something behind. Kigeri Sendou's letter 3. The sunlight was strong. When she appeared, I was standing in the on the courtyard veranda. She came upstairs. The air in the courtyard stopped moving. She had no face. That faceless person was the walking dead. She looked at a man in the garden. That man's face was destroyed. Ooh. The faces of people that looked at her face were destroyed. As if it were nothing, that woman went into the hall. It started. Since I was born dead, it was my first feeling of elation. It started. It was like going somewhere far away. It made me feel young again. On today's walk, I might go somewhere far away. Maybe then I can finally go to the beach again. Okay. I missed something. Yes, we're going to save. Oh. Duh, I'm on the third floor. Since we're here, we're going to save again. if I can upgrade. Of course, I can't tell how many I've got. Let's go. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. That's why it wants me to go out here. There it is. Stone mirror, alright. No, do I already have one? I must already have one. I guess I didn't see that. Going to have to avoid her? Yep, here she comes. Right, this time I can't run away. I'm going to have to. That was way too close for comfort. Oh, fuck. Okay, fortunately that didn't really hurt much. But I just gotta move. There we go. A while ago, when I was taking a nap, I had a dream about the door, standing before the door with her enclosed within a comatose state as if she wasn't alive. Suddenly, I heard something and strained my ears. I heard something faintly. The sound of the wind? Breathing? It's different. She's singing to herself. Suddenly, I noticed the dull, creaking sound of the door. The patient inside this door is in a coma, meant to be on the verge of death, but still. Oh. While the heavily shut door opens, like screaming, the groaning increases. I see. I thought I saw a small gap in the door. The eyes. Stagnant red eyes. What? I don't understand. What is that face? What is that? There we go. And there she is again. Can I actually fight her, or? Shrine guard's note. Preparations to carve the masks were made, but the head wouldn't give his permission. In case of budding, the body shall be treated as follows. The face shall be cut, the face shall be taken off. Without the face, there is no blooming. This oral tradition must be adhered to. Yes, there is still breath. While there is still breath, no cutting must be carried out. But can you really call this woman alive? There is almost no breath, and the air around this woman is freezing cold. The atmosphere itself seems to freeze. A burning fills her room, but the incense is useless. The body has been lying like this for far too long. The faces of the dying should be cut off. She is not allowed to be touched or called by name, but that just increases my uneasiness. This woman's face must be cut. Will I be able to resist that impulse? I don't know, dude. You tell me, my man. The thick lattice door is tightly shut, and it's impossible to get inside. From the other side of the lattice, the faint smell of mildew and chemicals is present. Alright.
Kirishima-san.
Sayaka-san, どうして?
その仮面のかけらを あの子に渡してください。大切なものです。
でも、ルカちゃんがどこにいるのか?
あの場所です。あなたが昔、ルカを見つけた場所。もうあまり時間がありません。お願いします。
サヤカさん。
霧島さん。またあなたに助けられましたね。
OK。Black mask fragment, right eye. This is what Sayaka mentioned.She told me to give this to Ruka and that it would help her. There's a piece of paper with scribbles on it. The moon. reflected the moon. Quiet, deep forest. There is nothing. I'll see you. I'll see you. So loud. Where's my next move? I think I need to go here and go back to the hospital, would be my guess. God, it's so loud. I hate it. She after me now. She after me now. Yeah. These people be scary. Save it real quick. She awakened. Good. I've always been waiting for her to awaken. But I never thought it would lead to something like this. A day without suffering, huh? It's finished. It's all gone. Everyone. Has bloomed. Ooh. Don't want that, that's for sure. Sakuya. Alright. Guess we're gonna take elevator here. I know there's a doll. There it is. Oh, it didn't count, I guess. Definitely gonna be people down here. There always is. Usually lots of them. Yeah. Ah, I'm out of charge. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. That's awful. Give me a damn minute to recuperate here. God, what is going on with the frame rate here? Two more shots should do. Good God, that was awful. Oh, my ears hurt.
Okasan, you tell me to get up. More, I see.
Save? Okay, there is a save.
Thank you.
safe.
おしまいだ。
Position that he was in when he... Wait a second, he was already dead! What the fuck? Mind blown right there. Mind fucking blown. That one I was not expecting. It's the first time he ever played as someone who's already dead in this game, in these games. Lunar Eclipse. Alright, so she's in her house now where she grew up. I'll come to you, old man. I'll do this first. Film? I'm never gonna be mad at film.
Thank you.
Alright, so I've got to find a mask with a talisman on it. Be in one of these other rooms. Yomotsuki family genealogy. On the desk there was a book with Yomotsuki family written on it. Generation after generation, the Yomotsuki family has been known to craft the mask for the Rugetsu Kagura. The family had served the rituals since long ago, but it was Suan who founded the family tradition of mask making. Suan's masks are crafted so as to harmonize with the spirits of the dead and be a likeness of the gods. His masks stand out above those of all other craftsmen. Generation after generation, the Yomotsuki family has prospered and spawned many gifted craftsmen, with Suetsu in the seventh generation being the finest. Suetsu's generation brought about the Yomotsuki masks, which were felt to best represent the soul. His masks became the honor and pride of Rugetsu Island when he was asked to present his masks to the emperor. Years later, a disaster called the Day Without Suffering happened on Rugetsu Island, and Suetsu's whereabouts became unknown. It still remains a mystery when he died. Two generations later, the Yomotsuki mask making of Suan and Suetsu was revived and restored in keeping with the traditions of the island. Okay. Ah, there it is. The talisman stuck to the mask is peeled off. This is cheeky. It's real tough. of the... God. That dude was not fucking around. I need a save point. Fast. Oh, so there's like more than one, there's three of them. Ooh, thank goodness. Let's come back to that. Let me go ahead and... Alright. I think I'm gonna call it here just because.